Hello, I'm Ron Shepard. With over 22 years at Kaman Industrial Technologies, I've witnessed firsthand the importance of proper handling of bearings, as well as the repercussions of poor bearing handling. Roller bearings are high-precision machine parts and need to be handled carefully. Storage handling and installation require proper procedures for maximized bearing life. Careless handling could result in damaged bearings, leading to damage of machine equipment. Today, we will discuss proper bearing handling to assure best performance and life of your bearings. These procedures are not complicated, but have lasting effects and save both time and money in the long run. First, one of the major offenders for bearing failures is contamination. Dust and dirt, even if invisible to the naked eye, can greatly affect bearings. It is very important to keep the bearing and the surrounding areas clean during installation. You can see with this example that poor bearing handling storage prior to operation led to corrosion, pitting, and staining on the raceway and balls. If left in the operation, they would eventually fail and cause damage to the surrounding components. Also, keep your hands clean when handling bearings. Perspiration and other moisture on the hands can lead to corrosion on the bearing. Whenever possible, wear gloves when handling any bearing. Apply oil or grease to non-sealed bearings immediately after installation for further protection. Heavy shock during handling may cause bearings to be scratched or otherwise damaged. Excessively strong impact, such as dropping on the floor or mounting forcefully with high impact, can cause burnelling, cracking, or fracture, which will eventually lead to bearing failure. Always use proper tools when handling and installing bearings. Avoid general purpose tools like hammers and screwdrivers. They can cause permanent damage. Bearing mounting and dismantling tools are available from Kaman. They include induction heaters, handling tools, pullers, fitting tools, sign bar gauges, hydraulic nuts, and spanner wrenches. Using the proper tools is a significant part of proper installation. When mounting bearings, there are several factors to consider. All components used to mount bearings should stay clean of contaminants. Know the dimensions and finish of related parts. Follow proper mounting procedures for the size and application of your bearing. If you're unsure of these procedures, contact your Kaman account manager for assistance. Finally, assure that once installed, you are following a proper lubrication schedule based on your application and the manufacturer's recommendations. In this example, you can see where improper installation procedures caused major damage and eventually failure of the bearing. Improper installation led to a fit problem on the shaft, leading to an excessively tight clearance and excessive hoop stress on the inner ring. This resulted in the inner ring cracking. When bearings are in operation, it's also important to routinely check the condition of the bearing and its surrounding environment to ensure that any unforeseen damage or improper operating conditions could result in future downtime. Being proactive with maintenance and inspections will assure maximized performance. When bearings are not in use and in storage, there are also important procedures to follow. Bearings should always be stored flat and in original packaging, indoors, free from vibration, and in low humidity. The bearing storage should be clean, dry, and have consistent temperature with maximum fluctuation 3 degrees Celsius or 5.4 degrees Fahrenheit. Vibrations can cause issues with the moving components within the bearing that can lead to damage like false burnelling once installed. Following these procedures will offer a decreased chance of bearing contamination, damage, or failures. Proper handling and mounting are all critically important to bearing performance and life. If you need any more information specific to bearing handling procedures, please contact your Kaman account manager or visit us at kamandirect.com.